2, 3. Alright.
Alright, Ichigo is in calm. Oh, the pelican seems to be rushing in.
Both of them with the nares.
Bowser can handle
Palutena tries to. Both of them are at a very deadlock with their future moves. Oh, Palutena makes a good dash attack. Ooh.
But it seems she's just hanging through it. By attempting to counter as much as possible.
Ooh, and a great down. Upbeat.
Seems like they're going back and forth regarding their air. Oh.
Palutena couldn't hold the edge
really
guard right there.
Palutena.
Palutena has very good edge guarding skills in terms of what she could do. Oh.
Immediate retaliate from Bowser. Whoa, trying to use her specials, but
Aerial, trying to aerial into combo, and the nair. I mean, Palutena's pretty much just nair.
Palutena seems to be finding a rock and a hard place, because
Palutena
would have to deal with Bowser's aerials, or just stand there getting stunned by his fire.
Palutena also seems to be, playing a very long distance game here, because if she gets too close to Bowser, this something like that might happen.
The best thing here.
Ooh,
nice
brilliant roll into
a
smash.
Very powerful Pegasus Wing smash. I don't think Bowser has a chance to retaliate because he seems to be barricaded.
Well, I don't know about that. He with the down smash got Palutena.
Bowser trying to use every claw.
Ooh, and
the
down throw. Gosh.
We see Bowser being really aggressive. Seems
Palutena's
being
retaliating.
Being punished by that. Because Palutena's playing the defensive game by just keeping him on his side.
Palutena's
using his projectiles.
Palutena's really light on the edge pressure there. Oh, and that's game. Still, the virus is still going, Bowser. Huh?
Alright. Switching to another commentator, I think, soon.
Ooh, Palutena with the nair.
Definitely think
Nair's definitely. Palutena's
nair.
Palutena's aerials have a very large amount of range,
Bowser
and they have a
not
long
playing the defensive game at
ability.
All.
Very
he
good frame data.
He's taking through this fight, all that he's doing.